Hello everyone, today we are going to start a new topic, that is function. We know this topic is very important. Okay, so we will discuss in this topic each and everything. Okay, so from basic we will start. So first thing is what? Introduction. Okay, so this I will explain with very simple way. We have seen machines. So in machines, what will happen? We will give some input. Okay. So with each input, we will get some output. Same for function also. In function also, what will happen? We will give some input. Okay. And corresponding to input, we will get some output. So it will work as if machine only. Because in machine also we are giving input and we will get output. So in function also we are giving input and we will get output. But what are the input will be there? Okay. So for that, suppose a juicer is there. In juicer, what are the input we can put? We can put fruits. Okay. And we will get some output. But can we put some wood? No, we can't put woods. That means for this machine, inputs are what? Fruits only, not wood. Same way for this function also, we can't put anything. We can put only inputs for that this function is defined. Okay, they should be defined. Okay, so input should be what? Where this will be defined. That value we call as what? Domain. That value we call as domain. Like for juicer, what are the domain will be there? Domain is fruits, not wood. Because for juicer, we can take fruits only. Okay, we can put fruits only. We can't put wood. So for juicer, what is the domain? Fruits. So same thing for this one, domain is what? Where function is defined. That input is domain. And with respect to domain values, okay, with respect to input, we'll get some output value. Okay, so corresponding values we call as what? Range. So that is your function introduction. Next we are discussing general definition. So first definition one, definition one. What is definition one? Let A and B be two sets and let there exist a rule or manner or correspondence F which associate to each element of A to a unique element of in B. Okay, so we have a set A and set B. So what are you saying? Let A and B are two sets, these are two sets, and let there exist a rule or manner or correspondence F which associate to each element of A to a unique element of B. So from A to B. So this is F is going from A to A to B. Okay, so each element of set A, that means here suppose we have alpha, beta, gamma, and here we have suppose 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so each element also we have to take care of alpha, beta, gamma, all the three elements we have to take care. Okay, so each element of A to a unique element in B. So each element, that means every element should be having some correspondence, some associate, some number in B. Okay, numbers are what? 1, 2, 3, 4. So suppose alpha is what? Having uniquely 3. Okay, beta is having suppose 1 and gamma is having 3. So what we're saying? Each element of A to a unique element in B. So unique element, so alpha is associated with 3 only. It is not associated with any other. So that is unique element only. Beta is associated with 1 only and gamma is associated with only 3. Gamma is not associated with any other. That means one element should be associated with one element in set B. Okay, so alpha is having with 3 only, beta is having only with 1 only, and gamma is having only with 3. We don't care about B, we only take care about A only. So each element of set A associated with in set B. Then F is called a function. F is called a function or mapping from A to B. Okay, so this thing is called what? Function from A to B. So it is denoted by denoted by F A to B. Okay, this thing, because it is going, F is going from A to B, so it is denoted by F A to B. So here you can see that alpha is connected with 3. So how to write this one? So F, function F, alpha is connected to 3, so alpha to 3. Okay, so here we are writing F is what? Alpha to 3. So this is what element of set A. So alpha belongs to set A and 3 belongs to set B. Okay, so what is alpha? Okay, and what is 3? So 3 is called, image of alpha under the function, f, or we can say what, 3 is called function value at alpha. So how to write this one? F of alpha should be what? 3. And what is alpha? So 3 is called image of alpha. So alpha is called what? Pre-image of 3. So we can say that alpha is called pre-image of 3. Or we can say argument, or we can say alpha is called argument of 3 under the function, f. Similarly, beta is connected with what? 1. So how to write it? F beta to 1. And similarly for gamma, what to write? Gamma is connected with 3. So F gamma is connected to 3. So here beta is what? Pre-image of 1. Or beta we can say argument of 1. Or 1 is what? Image of beta. Or we can say 1 is function value at point beta. Okay. Similarly, gamma is called what? Pre-image of 3. Or we can say argument of 3. Or 3 is called image, or we can say function value at point gamma. So how to write this one? So if I explain this one only, so 3 is called image of alpha under the function f. So how to write this one? So this one we can write one way is this one, or we can write what, 3 equal to what, f of alpha, or we can write it what, alpha comma 3, like that we can write alpha comma 3, we can represent. So if I take here, okay, so if I write in terms of function, so any element if I take A, instead of alpha, beta, gamma, for everything if you write, so what we are writing, suppose A is an element belongs to A. And from here we are taking B is element from capital B. Okay, so here A is connected with B. Okay, so A is associated with B. Okay, where B belongs to what? B under the function, f. Then B is called image, of A under the function, f, or we can say B is called function value at A. So we can say that B equal to what? F of A. So this one we can write what? Like that. So A comma B also. This one we can write A comma B also, and this one we can write F of A to B also we can write. And what is A? A is called pre-image. प्री इमेज ऑफ बी अंडर द फंक्शन एफ, और वी कैन से ए इज कॉल्ड आर्ग्यूमेंट, आर्ग्यूमेंट ऑफ बी अंडर द फंक्शन एफ. ओके, सो लाइक दैट वी कैन डिफाइन. सो हियर वी कैन से दैट फंक्शन ए टू बी, हाउ इट विल कम, अल्फा इज मैप्ड विद 3, सो वी कैन राइट इज व्हाट, अल्फा कॉमा 3. सिमिलरली बीटा वी कैन राइट बीटा कॉमा 1, बिकॉज बीटा इज कनेक्टेड विद 1, सो वी कैन राइट बीटा कॉमा 1. एंड गामा इज कनेक्टेड विद 3, सो वी कैन राइट गामा कॉमा 3. ओके, सो हियर फंक्शन इज डिफाइंड फ्रॉम ए टू बी. सो डोमेन इज व्हाट, अल्फा बीटा गामा. एंड व्हाट इज रेंज, सो रेंज इज व्हाट आउटपुट वैल्यू करस्पॉन्डिंग टू इनपुट. सो इनपुट इज व्हाट अल्फा, आउटपुट इज व्हाट 3, इनपुट इज बीटा, आउटपुट इज व्हाट 1, एंड इनपुट इज व्हाट गामा, आउटपुट इज व्हाट 3. सो आउटपुट इज व्हाट 1 एंड 3 ओनली ना, सो दिस इज कॉल्ड रेंज. ओके, सो रेंज इज व्हाट 1 एंड 3. ओके, सो एफ ऑल्सो वी कैन डिफाइन एज अ ऑर्डर्ड पेयर. सो फंक्शन ए टू बी कैन बी डिफाइन एज ऑर्डर्ड पेयर, ऑर्डर्ड पेयर ए कॉमा बी, वेयर ए बिलोंग्स टू कैपिटल ए एंड बी बिलोंग्स टू कैपिटल बी. ओके, बी बिलोंग्स टू कैपिटल बी, वेयर ए इज कनेक्टेड विथ, सॉरी, ए इज कनेक्टेड विथ बी. सो फंक्शन f a to b, we can say it is a set which includes all the ordered pair where element a is connected with b, where a belongs to what, capital a, and b belongs to capital b. So what are the elements will come, alpha comma 3 comma beta comma 1 comma gamma comma 3, only these three ordered pair will come. Okay, so this is called function.